Out of the Blue Guns, a collection of Australian verse. Hello, I'm Ron Haddrick. The Convict and the Lady is based on an incident in St. George's Church, Battery Point, Hobart, and is by James McCauley. Voluntaries of Clark and Boyce flow temperately sweet, with gamba, flutes, and claribel, and pedal borden trampled well by shapely kid-skinned feet. An apparition from the tower suspends the diapason. Will she scream? No. Courage wins. And in that empty church begins an interesting liaison. Lady, I am a fugitive that's taken refuge here. Up into the tower I crept. 2 days and nights I've waked and slept, but hunger masters fear. Now fetch me food, or fetch the law, for I am at your mercy. Though forfeited in youthful spleen, my birth and station were not mean. My name is Eustace Percy. So every day she brings her lunch and practices the organ. She finds him breeches, coat, and vest, and takes word to the Sailor's Rest, to a man named Harry Morgan. One Sunday, as the lady plays Recessional in A, a stranger joins the genteel throng that files out after evensong. Unmarked, he slips away. In darkness, a small boat rows out into the estuary. The brig looms up upon the tide. A shadow clambers up the side, and Eustace Percy's free. So ends the tale. No, 3 years passed. From Hull a letter came. I thrive in my new way of life. The lady sailed to be his wife and shared a borrowed name. Organist, for that lady's sake, select your stops and play this postlude that I chose expressly by Samuel Sebastian Wesley, Recessional in A.